slide down past the 200-foot mark, and the thumbs are up at 202.27, and we're off to the race. Ryan tallied up to 118.24. For Chris Holders in the track. They are, and he digs it to 191.98. Yep. Number three, he'll sit right there for the time being, 191.98. Beaver, 194.00. With his second tractor, 193. And green for John Cicho of McClure. Oh, by the way, we'd like to say a special thank you to BS&B Repair, located along Green Ridge Road outside Mifflinburg. The pullback tractor tonight, courtesy of them. Now they have mount excavators, UTVs, tractors, telehandlers. Also new for Bobcat this year, they're making zero-turn lawnmowers. They also rent equipment by the day, week, or month. And of course, parts and service, part of their services. Check them out on Facebook and on the web. The Dust Tractor, 130.31. That's a neat name. 130.31. Number 7 is the Wingnut of Mike Houck, 157.77. I mean, Lane Gardner. C42 and Lane sitting out there. And that's going to put him at number 1. And he will be currently number 3, Terry Kerwell. Accounting and Terry Excavating, Church's Accounting, Fisherdale Farm, Edmondson Construction, Vince's Pizza Place, and the Thistledown Christmas Tree Farm as sponsors of all the trophies for tonight's poll. And it's a 118.28 by Aiden Brinninger, 118.28 is a wee little mark. Right now for Mike and his more temperamental cub, 198.24. 197.83, and that is Paul Mulfair Jr. Cup 20, number 2, not number 22. Who might be? Weston Hostetler, final driver in the class. We got our first distance, 142.35. our first pull in the class was Jim Bainey. He comes back around for run two, 186.85. For Shane Nipple in the first of two tracks that he'll have. And he has a real goal. And that one Shane does at 219.6. 19.6. 1302.
Don't come back to your car where we were at.
Okay, Greg, here he comes, get ready.